niggas for life, never forget loyalty. I was in the projects, nickel and diamond and shit. Them niggas hate to see me shine, I switched my grind and got rich. The Daryl crashed the wood, I hopped out on the opposite stick. Everybody love to see me shine and know what I went through for this. These bitches love to hear me rhyme, cause ain't no lie when I spit. Yeah, I was just a lot of death, I put that fire on the bitch. I'm in a can and got boyard in here. My nigga here real on myself, we throwing a party in here. I don't do no plan on getting started in here. Say I'm the little nigga in the bed, but ain't no harmony in here. Man, the toilet paper tore up, I bought some charmin in here. I got the club wall to wall, I seen Carmen in here. I got Gucci trap, all the yellow easy swingin'. I bought a young Miami ring, she bought an 808, baby. When I feel me hit that bitch on her stomach, the way I keep this shit too real, they say I'm fucking up my money. I was in the projects, nickel and diamond and shit. Them niggas hate to see me shine, I switch my grind, I got rich.
Nigga, they riding, all they know how to be like the next nigga, you hear me?
That balance is out, Dying to Live with a 9.3, with the best song on it being Calling My Spirit with a 10. I think this is easily the best Kodak album, or easily top 2. And see what Bill Israel gets. In my opinion, I had Dying to Live beating Bill Israel, and by a very large margin too. I just feel like Dying to Live had way better songs on it, and there was way more consistency on how good the songs were. But from these two albums, we can tell that Kodak is one of the best coming out of Florida. No cap.